following year, Sinatra switched to a new recording label, Reprise, and Frank turned to Van Heusen and Conn for a title tune that would swing. The result was the album Ring-a-Ding-Ding. Then Van Heusen and Conn were hired to write for the movie Papa's Delicate Condition. They came up with Call Me Irresponsible, and that won their third Academy Award. In 1965, Sinatra came knocking on the door again, needing a title tune for an album as he turned 50 that would reflect on aging. Van Heusen and Conn nailed it, and here's Scott with The September of My Years.
One day you turn around and it's summer. Next day you turn around and it's fall. And the springs and the summers of a lifetime, whatever happened to them all? There's a man who has always had the wandering ways. Now I'm looking back for yesterday, till a long forgotten love appears, and I find that I'm sighing softly as I near September, the warm September of my years. As a man who has never stopped at wishing wells, now I'm laughing at children's carousels and their music's laughter to my ears. September, the warm September.